Senate Bill 37, better known as Paul Miller's Law, which would prohibit texting and prohibit the use of an interactive mobile device, passed the Pennsylvania House today. Paul's mom, Eileen, has been fighting for change since Paul was killed in a car crash back in 2010 on State Route 33. The bill now heads to the governor's desk to be signed.